Okay. No, y'all niggas that do the hit, not around with a dirty stick and shit. My boy, he dropped fists. They can hear the game. They can hear the game. He's way there, I pop bitch. Cuffing all these city hoes, better watch out, you do the click. Nigga, I better watch out who he fooling with. So then you just Grand Theft Auto. I go ain't like some monkey. Better get your bitch cause that bitch you wanna fuck. Get up there. This nigga be getting on my nerves with that shit. Thank you. What? I'm talking about. Did you try to cuss?
Elise? Monsieur Mirabeau? Elise? What is this?
I found him like this. I didn't.
Of course not. But I have to report this to the council immediately. They'll know what to do.
No! They don't trust me as it is. I'll be their suspect, first and last.
You're right. Of course, you're right.
What are we going to do?
We find out what happened.
Man, I got niggas on a nigga, baby.
What is that?
Well, then.
It's the weapon that killed your father.
That's a Templar badge of office.
What's it doing here?
Painting a picture.
Doesn't look like it was forced.
So the killer was expected?
A guest, perhaps? Or a servant?
Poison or no?
Poison.
Exactly my point! Let's go!
Aconite. Hard to detect unless you know what you're looking for.
Popular with Templars, is it?
With anyone who wants to get away with murder. But yes.
A handkerchief.
This probably isn't me.
Lady's handkerchief.
So, we can count half the noble women of Paris as suspects, then?
Maybe one of the staff will recognize it.
It's probably me.
Looks like he was expecting a visitor.
Who?
Master Kamar.
What hair you got, Nick?
What
are you on then? Whose side are you on? What exactly are you accusing me of?
I'm a traitor.
No, I think that's Jiren's. And I was just a chick. I put a gun on that lit. No, I didn't take a picture.
How are you,
Honor? Space. I do survive. Man, I cry when my cousin died. Like, I do. Honor. What to say?
The Monsieur
black guy
Dorian.
Don't like me, yo.
What can I do for you?
Mirabeau is dead.
Dead?
Murdered.
I knew this truce would come to a bad end. I'll have to summon the rest of the council to deal with this.
Elise had nothing to do with it. I'll stake my life on that fact. Please, give me a...
Well?
You had access to Mirabeau. You've disagreed with him publicly on many occasions, and you plainly know how to kill a man.
I also have gout so severe I cannot climb stairs some days, and my eyes grow dimmer with every passing week. To say nothing of the dozen or more brother assassins who can vouch for the fact that I've been here since dawn.
Forgive me, I didn't mean to imply.
No, you meant to accuse, and you did it rather poorly. Now kindly stop wasting the time you've been given, and find the true killer.
Oui, monsieur.
Fuck you. I really thought it would be a twist, though, for real.
Hey, Arno.
So. Yeah, my name's Arno. He's talking to me. The air from them fucking speakers. Motherfucking bangers. She's fucking stupid.
Thought you might need some help.
No, I think you needed some fucking help, bitch.
Bonsoir.
I wonder
if you might...
Not again!
What the fuck just happened?
Well played.
Wait. Damn you, come back here!
Whoa.
Slow down! Wait!
I gotta tackle this nigga. I thought I couldn't do that. I should have slid. I don't know why I went all the way around.
Stay back, you animal!
I'll fucking kill you. There's no ever coming to the
I just have a few questions!
Oh, chill. This nigga keep throwing smoke and shit.
Slow down. Wait.
We need some game freaks. Oh, shit. Get in the fucking window. Damn. Is this nigga nobody going? Sweet in the world. I'm a ball.
Woohoo!
Please! I never told anyone! I did just as you said!
What are you talking about?
You're with the other one, aren't you? The hooded man.
Tell me about this other one. Who is he?
I don't know. I never saw his face. He threatened to kill me if I didn't give him the poison. I didn't ask questions. I keep only a small quantity in stock. He took that straight away, but he told me where to drop off the second dose.
Second dose?
Here. That's all I know. I swear it.
Go on, then. Think of this as a wonderful story to frighten your grandchildren with.
Well?
You were right. He gave our mysterious killer the poison. And he said the killer wore a hood like mine.
Well, there are shades of gray in every good story.
If we've been betrayed from within...
That would explain why the killer tried to frame me.
Here, this is where the apothecary delivered his wares.
What are we waiting for?